But in the meantime, as we wind it down, then right here on Hot Stocks, let's listen in to the dealing room. And Mubina earlier was in conversation with Anu Jain of IIFL, who says she doesn't see any positive triggers in the near term and maintains a neutral view on the markets. She is betting on the cement sector.
I think probably the bias for the next few days, given that the holidays, it's a long weekend again, coming weekend, it will be slightly negative to neutral. I'm not seeing a great positive bias for the next few days.
And, you know, most importantly, it's the earnings season that's upon us at this point of time. So what sectors are you guys betting on? Which one would really outperform?
So essentially, we've been positive on cement for the last 1 month. So we've seen them outperform. Our picks out there in the large caps is Ultratech, Ramco, and probably even Heidelberg on the, you know, mid-cap, small-cap side. And I think if I had to see them technically also, Ultratech probably around these 3,200 levels can give you a 8 to 10% move. Same way for probably Ramco, looks like it's poised for 465. So we're very positive on that. I think after that, we would be positive on the IT sector.
So at this point of time, what are really investors looking at? Are they looking at stock specific or are they, you know, betting on sectors in general?
See, essentially, it is where you make money. I don't think it has really got to do anything with a stock or a sector. People have, over the last 1 year, not really seen money, you know, their portfolios make money. So it's more individual ideas where they can see that, okay, there is a traction in the stock and it really doesn't matter whether the sector is doing well. So there's some sectoral calls, as I said, about cement, but it would be more individualistic rather than, you know, a sector.
Well, so then since individual is the name, you have to leave us with some stock picks that you'd recommend.
So I just said Ramco. Ramco is looking very good at 415, 420. I think it's accumulated for about 3 to 4 months. You will definitely get a 10 to 12% on the CIS. Overall, over the sector also, as I was saying, we are positive for the full year because of the low base last year and how the, you know, volumes have picked up because of elections in various states. So I think I would probably stick with Ramco.
And very quickly, what are the near-term triggers that could actually push the markets, to go ahead and maybe make more of an uptrend?
See, honestly, not expecting anything much from the results season. So it's going to be flows again, which is going to guide the markets. So if flows for emerging markets, because we don't get flows which are India-specific, but emerging market-specific. So if the flows turn positive, then the trader bias automatically turns positive. So it's more a function of flows right now than anything else.